Hello, welcome to another passing tower video. And yeah, I'm doing this tower. I forgot what the tower's name was because I didn't read it. All I know is it's by the guy who made Hopeless Hell. Which I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. But yeah, it's like extreme to insane difficult, extreme terrifying difficulty. And this sign said, "New on accident against science, teach strategy and stuff." And there's a lot of unusual jumps here. I don't know if that's a good sign, I mean it's not. Because I'm not the best. It's unusual jumps. I mean it is extreme slash terrifying, so it's not. It shouldn't be too hard. And it shouldn't be too long. Yeah, I mean this isn't actually, I thought I'd be like doing the same jump for 20 minutes straight. Those type of jumps. You need flick. Highly recommended to press shift plus jump normally. So, between two parts. Okay. Oh. The neon heroes can collide true. Oh. It's supposed to indicate stuff. I found fractal voyeur is already confirmed for zone 5. Why did I not climb that? Well, I guess I was thinking. There's a kiddie, I've got a kiddie tower of hell on me, like yesterday or something. But it's at midnight for me, so that's perfect. I'm gonna wake up midnight for kiddie's tower of hell revenge. At least, I think it's today at 8 for me, but just good. Where on earth do I go? I'm just gonna jump and see what. Wait, oh. Be careful, it's a dead end after the trust. It's a dead end. That's not it. Where am I supposed to, how am I supposed to do this? From the side of the trust. I am scared, not yet, you know. Let's grab the neon blocker and I'll have a little flicks off the legs and grab the truck on me. I know. I'm seasoned. Oh, tier 100 obvious. Tier obvious. Well, I'm literally just walking straight off. Interesting. What's on the first floor? I honestly have no idea. Guess I have to jump to that side. Didn't start that good game here. Okay, cool. Whatever floor this is, I honestly don't know. Perfect, look at that. Squeeze it, I'll do it. This is it. I'm gonna be a reason if I rest it. So, speeding 50 foot gap a lot. Please, okay, don't worry, it's a lot easier than I think it is. That's not a launch, I'm not sure what you're talking about. Just... it was a launch. That was just bad. Thank you, Ara, for telling me where to go. I've never done it without you. What is this? I have no clue what it is. Jump off of this neon block. I don't like these jumps. Why do people put these jumps? How do you do these jumps? Oh. So I have no idea how I did it. I just put it randomly. Oh, great sign there. Where am I supposed to jump? That's not something I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. To be honest, I'm just gonna go on here. Night. This sounds like a bunch of hashtags on night. But that sounds a bit, that can be a bit weird. What's going to be associated with night with hashtag on the box? That's going to be an impossible jump. Which, you know, it's not. I just didn't know how much I had to climb on that. I still can't do it. That's only jank towers, I don't think. Jank towers are alright, it's just they're not fun, they're not particularly fun to do jank and jump, like blood dust and peanuts. I don't like doing jump on blood dust and peanuts, it's just not fun. Yeah, it's a flame. It's easier than this, so... I get it. I know. Flame is only... Yeah, look. But they all say... Oh my god. How am I supposed to get back in? Oh, wait. I have one. I made an audio deployment, and that's actually because I'm not doing this. Why are you that bad? I really need to put some paste it, don't I? Not don't. But you don't. You said don't hold last time. I didn't hold last time. I didn't even go anywhere. Trash. Now I'm going to go on. Yeah, I'm gonna skip it. This is the worst thing I've ever seen in any of it. Don't hold last time. Every time I hold last time, I complete the thing. I'm really not complete, I'm absolutely racist. I don't know why it's racist. Yeah. Okay, look, all of this section sucks. Get into the gap and grab the truck and all the SMD until you get out of the gap. What gap? You stupid car. Oh. Dude. I'm skipping this as well because I don't, not in 10 years doing a thrust, whatever it's called. I just go along the thrust really slowly. Where am I supposed to go? No, I don't know. This floor sucks. My least favorite floor. My least favorite floor by miles. Okay. You can, are you about, well I've already been flat side on the first jump, so... I've been flat sided twice. Okay. Let's grab onto this one stuck gap below. There's no one stuck down at the gap. Are you stupid? This one stuck down. Oh. That makes sense. Oh my god, more. Grab the truss, climb to the top, kill it, push by freaking hard. SMD, obviously, you know. Honestly, I don't know, but I was going the wrong way. And I was holding SMD, I actually might even hold it. No, I was holding SMD. Clean jump. How is it even bulky if there's a bunch of truss and ball in it? I like truss and ball in it. My ear sucks. The music of the fucking spooky rhythm is screaming. What if that one's the neon part of it? Like this. Why is there an... And then I go here, and then I go on this truss, and then I flick, and then I'm like, this is a lodge, but you need to squeeze it into another gap. While lodging, the wedges is very kind of important, don't worry. What? Oh my god. They're pretty even falling, but why do I got after? Oh. Ah, what's that? I want those boat on this one. Yeah, oh, I got that. Oh no, it's such a fucking thing. Oh. and then I go to the blue one. Hi, generic. Yes, a generic grab. I don't want one of these. Dude, I can't. I'm actually amazed. I've not seen one of these for so long. A generic grab. Oh, so nice to do. Right, that can just be modern. Remember what? Remember floor. Remember the triple. The triple on the floor. Yeah. Do this thing. How is it? Oh my god. Really? This power loves me away from the trust or something. I did miss generic crap. I don't know what's going for today. More fun to play than this. That's really fun. I'm going to do this and bent, and it's from bent normal. I jump onto a tiny slanty object and then I just don't climb at all. Oh, I'm not too far. I'm just gonna... You know what, the brown and the white area. I'm holding W and D. What? I don't know what I was going to do. Stay stuck on the other side and hold W and D. W and... See that? That was W and A. Silly boy. Before I just did the RNG right now. I'm not trying to do it. I'm going to be like this. You know? I have no idea what it meant, but I just did W and A and it worked. So. Oh, that's a moisty. This is almost a technique that you can do. You know, it's great, but maybe the hardest part is the hardest. Most of the names of the songs are still to be in. Invisible wearing. On a log, I got a log. Yeah, it's interesting. That's like flung forward. All the music is just gone forever. Peaceful. Oh, never mind. Okay, yeah, just walk off that truss. The most annoying truss. I need to walk off it every time. Sick. I thought that was the last floor. The end. No, it's not the end. That's after the game. The end where I stopped it again for like years. They're not going to end it. Look, it doesn't matter which side kick they have the exact same game, but every time it's going to tell you which one to do it. Left side, right side, right? Embrace that. Oh. I'm more comfortable with being right side, don't you? So. And I go to right side. It's not a little more comfortable with it, but I don't. Oh my god, that's so funny. That is actually weird. I did not skip a plot on that. Like, you can't skip this one. If I'm in lag, man, I don't know what that is. Oh, winner. Oh no, man, I think you can't time skip it. Oh, I'm not sure. Yeah, you can make it a bit easier, but... Oh. Yeah.